art, video, and writing are available on the internet. And just to verify that this is true,